How to fix iPhone battery draining too fast in iOS 18.1. Hey guys, in this video, I will guide you through fixing the battery drain issues on your iPhone running iOS 18.1. If your battery is draining too quickly, these tips will help you extend its life. Let's get started. First, go to Settings, tap on Battery Review, which apps consume the most battery under Battery Usage by App. In the Battery menu and toggle on for low power mode, alternatively add it to the control center for quick access. Go back to Settings and tap on General. Scroll down and tap on Background App Refresh. Disable it for the apps you don't need running in the background. Now swipe down to access the control center and reduce the brightness. To turn off unnecessary apps, go to Settings, scroll down, tap on Privacy and Security. Go to Location Services, disable location services for apps that don't need them. And that's it. By following this step, you should see significant improvement in your iPhone battery life. If you find this helpful, make sure to like and subscribe for more tips.